Memphis school teacher was allegedly sleeping with her student, and he outed her over $140. At least, that's what public records show. Wednesday, the state sent me nearly 60 pages of documents. That includes text messages, Facebook screenshots, formal statements, and more. 239 iMessages reveal Jasmine Edmonds and a 16-year-old student made a deal. It appears Edmonds was going to give the student money to keep him quiet. The teen apparently got upset because Edmonds never gave him the money.